make sure the Ark makes it.
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
Sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Why? That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. And tell Alice I love her.
you, Brandon. What do you got?
Akers and his critters are ferocious. They pick up on every move. There's no way past them.
Then we'll fight them. We got to get to the shuttle.
And end up like Shank and Adams? No way. Listen, I'll create a distraction and pull the gate.
Wait, Brandon, what are you doing?
I'm on a pass. I'll move back as soon as you guys are safe. Just load up the shuttle. Be ready to go.
Are you sure about this?
I don't plan to die today, sir. See you at the shuttle.
No. Sector Delta, first assessment. Brought in today, January 16th, 2104. Reported to be found in his diving suit, unconscious, filled with water. Avers is clearly in trouble. It's difficult to tell how this has affected his health beyond the obvious inconvenience, and if it somehow caused him to gouge out his eyes. Small amounts of gel has been considered perfectly safe to handle, but I can't recall ever hearing about any recommendations on how to treat exposure. Considering its properties, I doubt it's poisonous, but the more transformative aspects of the neural code makes me think that malign cell mutations are to be expected.
Oh. There's something not hooked up right. It's still not working. It's missing something. It's missing a chip or something. Sorry about before, Brandon. Sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Thank you. Thank you.
chip? I guess I didn't fix it properly. What's missing?
over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes, of course, but... What happened?
you will be breathing with you.